you very much. We continue to celebrate the people, the music, and the culture, the change of the edition of the Vodafone Ghana Music Awards. And I'm Claude here, proudly Ghanaian, by the way. I've got three generations of our finest gospel musicians here. Now, I'll tell you this. Over last week, our wonderful Ma here was on it. 4 decades strong in our music space. I mean, come on. She's written songs for loads of people, imparted many souls and lives. And yes, tonight she's here for a Lifetime Achievement Award at the VGMA. Please, Dr. Mary Gansa. Ah, good. In fact, it's an honor to have you.
It's an honor to be here.
Wow, you're looking a day older than 12. Forever young.
Thank you.
Apart from the glory of God, what keeps you younger?
Thank you. Just relaxing in the arms of Jesus.
I love that. I love that. We're going to hear a lot of Jesus, man. This one. We move on to Akese Brimpong, the Lion. And he's also up for an award tonight. Gospel Artist of the Year. Congratulations, my brother.
Thank you, sir.
You're looking good. Oh. This is your black. We've talk about. I like that, man. Congratulations to you. So, yeah, expectations for the evening.
We're expecting to win something. If we don't win, I mean, it's cool. And we're expecting to celebrate music made in Ghana. 20 years, we've come a long way.
And one of your categories is one of the most keenly fought categories, yeah. Gospel Artist of the Year, very, very highly contested. And I know you have expectations, but we'll get back to that. Luigi McLean.
Yes, sir.
I like what you're wearing, man. This got to be J. Ray Gotti fashion, right?
Yes, it is.
That's right. Tell us about tonight, your expectations.
Well, I just came here to enjoy myself, and I think it's a great time to be Ghanaian, because this is a great Ghanaian moment, so celebrating Ghanaian music and everything Ghanaian.
You are one of the few gospel musicians slated for the evening in terms of categories. What are your expectations?
I just want to enjoy myself.
What if you leave here with a plaque?
I'll be very happy.
I like that. All right, so back to Doc. We know you. She came here as early as 5 p.m., folks. I'm not even exaggerating. 5 p.m. together with the husband.
Yeah.
You're always on time.
Always on time. Because you may not know. You may meet traffic on the way. And I don't want any excuses. I need to make time to be here.
These are the people who are already ready for rapture. Thank you so much for coming, gospel musicians.